And for Shane, how often do you have to be communicating with Jay and his staff, you know, just to make this voting process work ahead of November?
Well, Jay and his office at the Secretary of State in Jeff City have been great to work with. They've been on this from day one in terms of the safety measures. They've sent us the hand sanitizing solution. They've sent us the social distance markers. They've been communicating every step of the way, even as the legislature.